three steps can business owners make to be more attractive to investors?
So I always look for three things. First of all, what is your product and who are you trying to sell to? Second thing, really important, how do I talk to that person who's going to buy it? And then the third bit is, what makes you better placed than the person to your left to make this particular business a success?